Hello and welcome to Scale War Machines. Time for another guide looking at popular modelling products. Here's what we'll be looking at this time.
When it comes to adding extra detail to your models, a punch and die set comes in especially useful. It's a precision engineered tool that allows you to make rivets and bolts using plastic card. Model makers will never regret adding one of these handy tools to their workbench. The rivet and bolt detail you create can be added to your models and scratch builds to heighten the level of detail. Thanks to this sort of tool, you'll be able to create different sizes and thicknesses of bolts or rivets. Rptoolz of Hungary make two types of punch and die sets. One of them is for circular rivets. The other is for hexagonal bolts. Both types are available from Hysterex agents. For this demonstration and review, we'll be taking a look at the punch and die set for making hexagonal bolts. You get the die plate and a set of punches. All the punches are marked with a sticker, so you can easily see their size. Each punch matches up with a specific hole in the die. The size ranges from 0.7mm to 2mm. There's six in all. Within the box, you also get a small hammer. It's weighted perfectly for hitting the punches and knocking through to create rivets or bolts. The die is a precision item. There's a clear plastic guide on top that's positively located via pins and two unlocking nuts to the base plate. It is this precise alignment that's crucial to the punch and die working well. The underside of the base plate has cutouts, so you can release your finished rivets. It feels solidly constructed, well engineered, and weighs in at 260 grams. So how do you use it? Firstly, take some plastic card. You can comfortably punch through card of various thicknesses, up to 2mm. Unscrew the locks and slide the plastic card under the clear guide. Select the thickness of bolt you want and choose the corresponding punch and the appropriate hole in the die. Line up the punch and carefully hit it through with the hammer. If the card is thick, it may need a couple of firm hits. Repeat the process until you have 4 or 5 rivets. Using a scalpel or brush, you can carefully attach them to your model to add detail. You can use plastic glue, super glue, white glue, or varnish, depending on the model. Here we're using the tool to add detail to a resin Sherman test piece, so we're using some varnish. We can see how easy it is to add detail. On this part of the model, we have already used the circular punch and die set to add some rivet detail. Remember, you can combine different sizes of bolt with different thicknesses of card to create different effects. And here's a selection of the different diameter items you can make with this particular tool. Because the hexagonal punch and die is designed to make nuts and bolts, you can use the circular punch and die to build up your bolts. If you don't have that tool, take a circular section of sprue or plastic, create a simple jig, and cut rivets to add to the bolts.
Please support our sponsors by clicking on their links. There's more videos on the website, and you can check out our Facebook, Google+, and Twitter communities. Bye for now.